Hey,
Yeah, that's a
it's
random person. Who the heck is Lopsy?
it won't let me join. What the fudge? Again. 'Cause they're on active content. What are you doing?
Because we're supposed to be in a mission, but it didn't even start. I think it's because he left in the middle of it, so it's all fucked up.
Now my horse is dead.
Ah, fudge. Dang it.
Why is it starting? I don't see it starting. Oh, there we go. Supply login, deliver supplies.
Ah, crap. I'll just wait till the mission's
Don't
over
see
with.
that.
I'll just let me know when the mission's over. I'll just see if I can find you. Okay.
Where's the wagon, though? Oh, there it is. I'm coming. I just ate it, though. We can get more on here than just that, though. You gonna jump on, cat?
Yeah,
Oh.
my horse is dead.
Wait, wait. We got one more.
Well, it's all right.
They're waiting.
It's okay. I'll jump on, I'll catch up to you.
Okay, there's another horse there too, down here.
It's all good.
It looks hella funny. They jump from the horse.
I don't understand why it won't fucking. Yeah, it's all
Yeah.
good.
Oh yeah. I got him. Yeah, he hit me a couple times.
I'm on my way. I'm trying to get there.
Oh shit. Go, yeah, go, go, go. You hold him locked, cat?
Nope, trying to get back on the damn horse.
Oh shit. Lossy. The person that none of us know.
Let me know when the mission's done so I can rejoin. All right. I'm just roaming around trying to avoid being attacked by wolves. Oh, it's like WW something, something.
Oh yeah, here comes the player.
Oh, my J-O-L-T? Pretty much. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, it should show up as the blueberry pimp.
I gotta go to bed here in a minute. I think Lossie will be more help than I am tonight. Motherfucker.
Yeah, let's do it.
Fuck this horse.
Is someone following us? I believe. Oh, I thought they were. Someone is following us. Someone is following us, like, literally. Yes, he's right on my tail. Oh, my horse is dying? Aw, oh, fudge.
How'd you do that?
Oh, this is a Driscoll. What are we, a class C of 7 already, or? 6, so 6. Even with Lossy, huh? Oh yeah, cause bullshit class. Who is Melvin L. Felder, whatever the heck his name is? Everybody else I'm separated from? There's a dude named Melvin Felder. Nah, he's just right in near a tree or something.
Alright, which way are you guys going? Towards the waypoint, I'm assuming. Nice. Hopefully they contribute.
I'm off to bed. I'll catch you guys tomorrow afternoon. Alright, catch ya. Yeah, thanks
later,
guys.
Bro.
See ya.
Alright, later, man.
Yeah.
Oh shoot. And I shot at my horse. It's on now. I did. I don't know which is which now. I just shot them all up. Even they horse.
Didn't hold back on anybody.
Well, trying to throw them off the bridge.
Yeah, what if you jump from here?
Yep. Watch this, watch this.
Oh shit. Hang on. Alright, I'm ready. Yeah. Oh. The lasso doesn't. Yeah, the lasso's not gonna last that good, buddy.
Alright, you ready? Here we go.
Can you pick up the body while it's on the lasso?
On three. Here we go. Hey. I know.
Okay. Put them out there.
Oh, right.
I'm out though, yeah.
All right, ready? 3, 2, and... Missed it.
Oh, I missed him. Jumped on this guy's horse. Try to catch on once everyone leaves there. Last is Amish. Must not be Amish. I just know if the wrong people go after it, it'll only go one way. You think you could try and retrieve it before the whole thing gets out of hand? Might not be possible, but I'd be grateful if you tried. Bloody ass.
Bloody ass entertainment. So I guess you screw the girls and they get all bloody at the end. That's the only conclusion I can come up with. Now we gotta get off the train tracks. Well, I guess I'm going the long way then.
So you left your waypoint over there. Yeah, they picked up. Trying to jump, but it won't let me jump. I thought if we handed it in quicker, then we got more money, but I guess it's longer, huh? Yeah, we got like $1.50, huh? Let me jump on. There we go. We got people coming now. Looks like it on the map. Nah, just one guy, he disappeared. Naz Hardy.
I'm coming. I done got lost in the woods. Too many waypoints. Yeah, I'm waypoint
lost.
Yeah.
Oh shit, they're all waiting for us. Either. Nah, we're good. They disappeared. Death Kush is still sitting in the same place he was earlier today. Somebody must have gotten up and walked away from their system. There's a bunch of people though at downtime. Oh, it looks like they're kind of leaving actually. There's three guys coming towards us right now. Yeah, if I spoke too soon, Death Kush and his guys are coming from our left side. The left side. Keep going. Yeah, now they're coming from behind because of the mountain.
Dang it, my horse done bolted on me. The fudge. Stupid horse.
My horse is still carrying dead stuff, but I'm not on it. That's awesome. Now keep going. Nah, not even, maybe right outside.
I'm halfway there, and I'm like a few miles away.
Bro, catch up. There's a bunch of guys coming. Here you go. But is it coming from the other side? Shit. Don't turn it in yet. Alright, it's coming, they're both coming. Damn, that guy's right by you.
Holy sh! I'm a few blocks away from the city. Here we go. I'm watching the map. Oh, dang it. Oh, man. I keep tripping.
They're like... issues. And... two king spike are just chilling. They know that we're right by it, that's why they're not coming down. Yeah. Looks like those guys think that we have to take it all the way there, they don't realize we're already sitting by it. It probably seems that they're blocking our way, but we're like, nah. They could be.
I can rope a dope him. I can hog tie him if you want me to.
Well, how is he invisible?
See, that's the issue I had.
Oh yeah, those guys have a posse again. Yeah, they're all together in a posse. It's all 25 cents.
And 12 gold. 0.12 0.12 cents of gold.
That was pretty good. Come on, still have my meat on there. Damn it, he lost my meat. Try and do one of the protect leaders again. Alright. Where's is there a two-story building here? Yeah, let's do the bar. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, there's better buildings there, yeah.
Leviticus Cornwall Industries.
Oops, I just fast travel. How did I do that?
Press triangle? Why, I guess.
I didn't mean to. Yeah, I was trying to revive Fred, my horse.
There's only two people. There's only two of them, so this could be a piece of cake. Oh. I'm going for the lighthouse. I'm going for the lighthouse. I'm going for the other lighthouse. Yeah, I'm going to the other lighthouse.
Oh, they're coming towards me.
Yeah, I got a action rifle, bolt action.
Are you guys here?
Yeah, we here. I'm over here.
Killed him.
Yeah, I tried to get him. I couldn't get him. Oh, wrong person. Yeah.
I can hear you. What happened? Where are you at, Dan? Okay.
Yeah, I see. I'm right across from him.
Thank you.
He won't. He won't move. He won't stay still. I see him.
Running up to the top there. From over on the other side.
I'm up here. Alright. Okay, now, wait, we got somebody coming up. Alright.
Handled his ass. That was intense. I don't have my hat either. I'm coming. Good job. I was guarding that other side.
I think I should get down now. Ain't nobody coming after me.
Yeah, we got you. He's right here. I was trying to get to him. Got him. Fuck. Are they still coming for us? Pretty much, yeah. Bloody ass, get out of the way. Oh, that guy's running.
Yep. Oh, so am I. Dang it.
Who killed you?
Some guy. Got him. Got him back.
Above you. There you are. varmint rifle. Why? I've just been getting one shot, one kills with the repeater, just headshots. Same thing. Guess I'll have to try it.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
That's funny. I wasn't paying attention and you got me. He killed my horse, jackass. Nice. Where's my horse? Come on, Fred. He was right behind that rock. Got him.
Oh, you got him.
Finally. Nice shot. Yeah, that was a good shot. I was moving quick too. Oh, he's behind that rock. That's so fucking ridiculous. Nice. Just took two people. I can go on after him. He's actually pretty good. Gotta give him credit. Alright, we're gonna move on and go make some money or what? Nice. Oh, hell yeah.
Okay. Ooh. I had to wash some dishes real quick. Like, literally. And get comfortable. Oh, boy. That ain't nothing new.
I haven't seen the thunderstorm like that yet. That's really cool.
Well, it's just us four, Dan. One, two, three. Oh, here we go. Let's go deliver some mail.
Alright, let's do it. Let's get some bullets real quick. Did you say somebody left?
Yep. But we good. We good, though. Yes. We got a buddy system, so we good.
Let's do it. You and the buddy system.
I'm just saying, for a game like this, when you have to split up in two groups, sometimes it's good having someone else to cover your ass.
It is, though. It definitely is. Especially since, like, groups of two or three like to pick off, like, one single player.
Yeah.
Sideways win, but I mean, yeah, win.
Now, it would be so funny if they increased the posse to 14. I'm like, good lord.
Increase what?
Exactly. That'd be like, I have a plan. Stick with me. No, it's funny. I've been watching the little voice impressions on YouTube. Someone doing the voice impression of Arthur Morgan, and someone doing the voice impression of Dutch and John or whatever.
Yeah.
It's kind of funny though.
Oh, nice.
Wow. The cow would be like, eat more chicken. Not us. Well, we short on time.
Let's go, let's go.
I'll go up front.
My horse is not happy right now.
Well, sooner or later, they're gonna either kumbaya or get shot. Oh, now they wanna shoot. I got him. Oh, no, I don't. Oh, I got him. Alright, we got another same person, I bet. Hello. Ah, mother flipper. He done shot me. He's coming back. The same dude. He's... Really? Are you serious? What the flip? Oh, we got another person trying to steal the mail. Are you serious? Whoever, somebody just get the mail bar, pick the bag up and hog pork. Haul ass. And then there's another one. What the hell? Jeez. You can't deliver the mail in peace anymore. It's a government job.
I thought that guy was coming after us, but he was in my crosshairs, so he got taken out.
Let's get up. We got like 6 minutes left. I mean, great day. They want to mess with us on the wrong time.
I'm coming towards you right
the
now.
The same. Come on, horses, get out of the way. They still riding on us. Great day.
You got one right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mother flipper. He done. Grifters. I'm like, why don't you go to sleep? Snake. Whew.
Nice.
Really? Oh, he wanna. Oh, he wanna go? Okay, it's go time then. Where his ass at? He done shot me. You think he gonna get away with it? He ain't getting away with this one. What is this fool? He don't know what's about to hit him. Really?
What, how did you not die?
Let's go deliver a wagon, boys. Look, we can deal with them another time. If they ever show up. Let's go get this wagon. We might need a waypoint to the wagon, don't you think? Yep.
Oh, I gotta clean it, huh?
Oh shit. Are we all right though? I'll take care of him. But that's why we can sit on the back, can't we? Yeah, we should.
Damage goes up by like a whole bar and a quarter.
Man, we don't have no time to flip a coin for. We gotta go. Nah, it's cool. I'll get on what you call horse. I got him.
I was just talking to him about that today. That's funny. I still think that you should be able to press down on the D-pad, and when it brings up your stats, it should expand more than that. Come in. Like on GTA, you can open up the map a little bit more for it. It opens for like 10 seconds or something.
What in the world? Why we gotta have a horse accident every freaking time?
That was intense, bro.
I think the horses are being traumatized.
A little bit, man. Mine's injured now. Let's see them. We got some more enemies back here.
I got them. Got him. We can go.
Yeah, I'm wanted now.
Well, if I can't take a pain, I might as well shoot at it. Watch this. I redecorated the art photo.
Alright, where's the closest players on the map? Rhodes, is that where we're going to?
The doors don't work. It won't open. I'll be right back. I'm gonna give me some candy. I'm getting kinda hungry, sleepy. I had my dude in auto drive. He ain't auto driving. Come on, man.
The terrific.
Let's see what I can sell at defenses.
Shit, I finally reached the 200 mark. Alright.
I might as well get the dynamite.
Supposed to, I mean,
oh, I unlocked. Oh, I haven't got it yet. Small game arrow pamphlet and horse ointment pamphlet. I have
13
get them later.
And
20
seconds.
Yep. I need to change my horse's saddle because it's not doing like it's supposed to. I haven't even purchased a saddle before. Not for this horse.
You're trying to sneak in there or what? Let's try it. We've never gotten it. I got throwing knives. Okay. Where is this wagon at? Okay. There's two on this side, but these guys are like right in front of each other. There's no way I could get them. Oh shit.
I got him.
I got one. Oh, here they come. Almost had it. Come on, horse. Cut up to you. Holy shit. Fuck, my horse didn't like that too much. Holy shit, man. Nice.
That stable upkeep gets on my nerves. Like, for real.
There's gotta be a heist, like, that they're gonna do for the bank. Like a robbery sometime. I picked it up, but it didn't give me any more money than I already have. It just shows him putting it in his pockets and nothing happens. Which is really bogus. Last night.
Yeah, they got a lockpick in the game. You can earn the lockpick. The lockpick is in the game. I done checked it. Yeah.